you're going to use the word Yahwah, use it, but don't destroy the scripture, because the scripture testifies against the way they're doing. It testifies against the six letter only being an usain. They removed the dalet, took the vowel, and stuck it under the hay. This is why they're saying Yahwah. Who gives them a right to do this?